I believe you have a part in Tintin, in Spielberg's Tintin. I wonder if you can tell us anything about the experience of making that, because obviously it's the crazy 3D setup.
Sure, sure. Well, I don't know if any of you are fans of Tintin here.
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, right on. Okay, cool. it's a pretty funny story, actually, if you want to hear it. You have a second? Yeah. You sure? Okay, here's the story. I am a huge fan of Tintin, and I had all the books at home. I still have them. They're in my library, and they're all dilapidated and falling apart, and when my daughter's older, I'm going to read them to her. And when I heard they were doing the movie, Steven Spielberg came over to the set while I was filming Christmas Carol, and it was my first day of shooting, and the actor went next to me while we were shooting a scene and goes, "No pressure, right?" You know? And he just came over to watch the shoot because he's friends with the director. And when we finished the scene and we all went to say hi, I asked him what he was doing. He said, "Well, I'm curious what you're doing here because I'm going to be shooting Tintin." I went, "Tintin?" Like that. And he went, yeah, it's myself and Peter Jackson. We're going to shoot it next door and it's going to be lots of fun. And it's Jamie Bell and Andy Serkis, and I thought, wow, that's great. I said, "Mr. Spielberg, I kind of became totally lost for words. I went, I'm a big fan of Tintin." And he went like, "Yeah, sure." I went, no, you don't understand. I really am a big, big fan of Tintin, and I really have to be in that movie." And he goes, "Well, we'll see what we can do." He did that kind of Hollywood thing, like, "Yeah, sure, well, we'll see what happens," you know, kind of thing. I thought, well, that's it, I blew it, you know. And then about 2 weeks later, I was in a grocery store shopping for food with my wife and my daughter, and we're pushing the cart down the aisle, and we pass this aisle 9 or whatever, and my wife went, "Oh, my God, that's Steven Spielberg." And I went, "No, he doesn't shop by himself. He has people who do it for him." She goes, "Honey, it's Steven Spielberg." I went, "Well, I got to go and say hi. You know, I have to." So I pulled the cart back with my daughter in the cart, and I went down the aisle, and there he was. He was shopping for cereal by himself. I'm like, the most bizarre thing, which shows you how cool he is, you know. And I went up to him and I went, "Steven, hey, good to see you. And you remember me? You came on the set." He was like, "Oh, yeah, hi, how are you?" I said, "Steven, Tintin." He goes, "You know what? I think I have one part left." He goes, "Do you speak French with a French accent?" I went, "But of course."